For the Y button opens things? That's weird. Okay. I just gotta remember what I need to do there. Okay, that's all. There. That's where I entered. That's why.
And here's my old desk. God, I wasted so much time in this chair.
Looks
like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. I guess it took a few people to replace me.
Hey, you know, I kind of see that you tried to go back with the old teeth system with the Cal Art style. Because you notice, like, the old cartoons had that smile sort of thing. Like how art style has been. So I think that's what they're trying to do. But they're drastically screwing up on a lot of things. In my opinion, anyway. Didn't like how they look. A lot of them looked really bad. Oh. I didn't see this before. That's why. Okay, is it everything? That's not. That's not. You don't need to do it. Yeah, see, this is new. This wasn't here in the original game. In the original chapter 1 when I played it, this wasn't here. So this is actually new. So. We're gonna need that here later.
Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
A giant machine. Yeah, this was new. This was not in the original. So they changed this, like this part. Was added in, I think, in the final version of the game. So, this one's definitely different. Turn on the ink machine to make it punch. Oh, yeah, it's probably a door I wanted to open. Yeah, see, around here originally it was something else. Oh, yeah, this is. And that's fine. Okay. I gotta remember everything. I don't remember that happened last time. We gotta go this way. Actually, this way first, because this is where we need to find the fixing, locate the object. Yeah. The ink, music note, which is a CD, a plushie, a book. A wrench and a gear. We saw the gear in the other area, so that should be too good to find. Oh my god! Oh, jeez. That shipment scared me.
Joey, what were you doing?
It's a bone. The book should be around here, actually. Though they do get placed in random spots sometimes. Yeah, the book's not there this time. Last time I played it, the book was in this area. It was like around the feet. But it's not, so yeah, they do. Oh. Okay. Yeah, they get placed in different areas sometimes. They're always randomly generated when you start up the game. I think. I think this way. Oh yeah, that's where that thing is. Okay, there isn't anything there. Wait. No. It's open now? No, it's still locked. Alright, let's go this way. It should be... Guess not. Maybe that's later. Ah. There's one of those. Nothing. Oh, there's the clutch. Oh, we need that. Yeah, see, this is new too. I don't know about ink pressure. We have to turn that once the machine's on, I'm guessing. If I remember correctly. Alright, so we have a plungy. And I just gotta figure out where that exit is because I know where the gear is. It should be around here. Yeah, this place is new too. This was not here originally. Like this downstairs area.
Another day, another dollar.
So we're gonna get the name. There's the book. The Illusion of Living. Ooh. Yeah, that was different. Yeah, this was not originally here, so they definitely changed it. What's this? Don't forget to punch it. It could save the darts. Wait, really? That's interesting, I can play darts, that's cool. Oh, that's open. That's soup. There's soup all the way up there?
No.
Okay. Then let's go. Yeah, that was new. Yeah, that's because I saw it, like where it was kept. Oh, there's the secret. You will set us free. Ah, oh, here. Alright, give me that. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. What do you want? What is it? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I gotta go this way. We gotta go down here. But the gear was here. But yeah, like I was saying, when I saw this have a lot of new things to it, I thought, okay, well I better play all these chapters again. Because now everything's different. I mean, like it's similar, but there's a lot of new stuff added to it. That changes it up a bit. Not much in this chapter, but more so in the second and on chapters. Although I never played the third one. I never played the third one in this new one. I only played the first and the second chapters all the way through, and I know that they are different. Okay, so I'm looking for... Alright, so what did I get? I got the book, the plushie, the the corkscrew, or no, the whatever you call it, I don't know what it is. So I need the ink. Right there. And then I need the CD, the ink, plucky that, book. So I just need the music note, not music note, the wrench, and I think that's it. Which should be... Oh my god! That cannot happen while I'm playing this type of game. Where did the wrench be though? That's the thing. That's the last one I need. I've kind of checked a lot of places. Just looking everywhere, see if I can find it. Because that's the last thing I need, I believe. Oh, let's see that. Alright. Okay, so it's not there. This is where I got the CD thing, so it's not there. And this is where I got the book, so it can't be here. Is this always open? I don't remember this being open. What's going on? Oh, wait, it's this thing. Oh, never mind. I'm like, what? What the fuck is the wrench? The wrench should be in one of these areas. Oh, it's inside of him. I'm stupid. Yeah, I forgot that it can hide inside of him, this wrench. Yeah, this is the ink. CD. Watching. Book. Wrench. Screw or
here. Should
switch
around here somewhere.
Then I can start putting in color. Yeah, I know where it is. So, I think it's this one. No, that's what that thing is. Oh, this is the opening thing. Because it's not here. It's somewhere around here. I think it's, yeah, it's this way. It's in these areas. Not here anymore. It's over here. No. No. Okay, maybe it's this way. God, I'm getting lost. As usual. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, I'm scared. It's this one. No, that's not it. It's down here. This one. It's just, I think it's in the opposite direction. Yeah, this is it. it's carrying on. It's not that time. Not yet, I guess. Oh, I'm supposed to go. Yeah, okay. I know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, you do have a run limit, it seems. That's stupid. Why? Yeah, see, that's different. L button is to run. Oh, drain the ink. Oh. Yeah, see, this is new. Okay, Dylan, okay, Ben. Did I drain this? Yeah. Stop. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I think this is where chapter. Yeah, let's get this. Yeah, that's the end of chapter one, actually. Chapter two is a bit annoying.
It's a bit bitch.
But it wasn't bad.
There isn't too much different about it, as far as I know.
Actually, I did play a little bit of chapter three. It's slightly different.
There are small differences, but I never played it all the way through, so I can't really say. Yeah, so able to do the first chapter within one episode, so that's good.
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press up.